I'm sorry we kept you waiting, but I've had a meeting trying to get some things straightened out in the government here. Well, it's good to see you. Please square around here and...
Yeah, thank you.
All right. Want to see some of our livestock? I put acorns out there on the stones in the morning, and the squirrels then have found them. They come in there and get the acorns. One day, I ran out and for several days didn't have any. And believe it or not, one of those squirrels came and stood up there at the door looking in through the glass as if to say, where are you? Well, here's a little something that maybe you might come and use for
you. Thank
you. A little souvenir of the nature.
Did we get a good picture?
Yes, they did well.
I'm going to be in Wilshire at the end of this month.
You are? September. Oh, dear. We will be 3,000 miles away in California. How long are you going to play there?
3 days.
3 days. Oh. Well, we'll have to miss that. But, well, you know the old show business thing, break a leg. You know what that means. That means good luck.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. That's what on Broadway people in plays say to each other before the play. They go out on the stage for the first night of an opening night. Instead of saying good luck or something, they say break a leg. I don't know where it came from, but that's what they do. Well, listen, it's so nice to see you.
Thanks. Nice to meet you again.
Campaign photo for the House of Delegates in
Maryland. Good afternoon, President.
Hi, Robert. How are you today?
I want you to meet Joe Holt.
Yes, President, it's a pleasure to meet you.
He's been on your staff for 2.5 years, and Joe's running for delegate in the state of Maryland.
I'm
going
to take the challenge to Maryland.
Okay, thank you.
Well,
thank you very much for taking
the time.
Well,
good to you.
I appreciate that. We're going to give him a good fight in Maryland.
He's a good young conservative, and hopefully someday he'll run statewide in Maryland.
Great.
Thank you, sir.
Well, all right. Good to see you, and good luck.
Thank you.
Thanks again for the call.
Oh.
That was really something. Very special. I really deeply touched.
Well, pleased to do it.
I really was touched by it. Thank you, sir.
Right. Thank you.
Works in the advance office as an intern, and that could be a school on the East Coast, a school in the South, or a school on the West Coast. This particular one is from Washington State, in Pullman, Washington. And he not only interned in the office, but he went out and advanced a couple sites for you, too, on the road. He did a real good job.
He's an ATO.
Yes. I can't remember his name, though, but Jim Hooley will introduce him when he brings him in. Jim, come on in.
President, this is John Gillickson.
Hi.
Well, it's an honor to meet you. I am back to school.
And it's Washington State.
Yes, I'm impressed. This is quite an opportunity. It's been an honor to work for you.
Well, listen, pleased to have you here. And I know you helped in some of the advances on some of our trips, too. I appreciate that.
Well, thank you. It's an honor.
Well, I have a little souvenir if an ATO can accept something from a teak.
I can, very much.
All right.
Thank you very much. I will cherish these.
Well,
thank you very much.
Okay, well, it's been good to have you here.
Thank you very
much.
Good
luck.
Thanks, brother.
Thanks.
Outside the ropes. Outside the ropes. Two ropes.
President, how are you?
Yeah, we got 6 minutes left.
Everything was normal. Everything's fine.